McKnight. Charles Sue.
Yo, yo, to all the female fans, the one that backstage pass. You gotta let me caress your memory glands with my bare hands. The tickets should be there in advance, waiting for you in the dressing room with a half a dozen Guinness beer cans. About to go on stage with Mr. McKnight, kicking it to a tick about his height, bragging to the girl how I rip mics. It's a quarter to 12 and I'm going on at midnight. Shorty looking at me real bashful, like Canibus. There's something I gotta ask you, can I please see your tattoo? Damn, I feel the hype night is setting in. Everybody questioning, asking if I could get him in. Time for action, the crowd starts clapping. Put the dad in, my man Ron G scratching. 2,200 people packing into a venue with a 1,200 capacity maximum. Where you at, Brian?
It's hardcore but silent. I grip my excited appliance with hands. Turn the club into a giant frying pan. Put a fireman into a situation with a temperature higher than he could probably withstand. You understand? If you ever try to get fly, you get electrified and fried and mess around and get your mouth slapped dry. You could battle me and possibly survive, but you could never see me and walk away without a black eye. Word up, I got MCs calling the cops. And when the cops ain't trying to see me, the cops call SWAT. I score your whole squad with bullet scars, no hose barred. I leave a hassle to National Guard, ready or no.